So the culprit ended up being this capacitor. It was 25 volts, 470 unifarads. That ended up just blowing out on me. I had thought it was that one because on a previous one, on a previous Brookstone Big Blue Party speaker, it had been this guy right here. So, yep.